Wow, there's a lot of people around here. More than usual for Kagani. Anyway, we are doing the relic weapon quest for Shadowbringers. Well, you can't do the entire quest line at once. That's going to be, I think, around 5.5 is when the final unlock quest can be done. So, we're going to do as much as we can for the first part. And we are going to do it for Red Mage. The Ruby Bazaar. Alright, let's go. And it's a short walk. We do not have to teleport. We have gone a long way. I wonder if they're gonna tell us how long we've actually been gone. Those gen resistance, okay. Now, if you do the Gunbreaker story, you learn more about Bozia. I think it's Bozgen, but whatever. The Hrothgar. You learn more about them in the Gunbreaker story. Okay, so we need to go find Hien. Okay, so where is I think we need to go to the Enclave. Let's see. Don't actually know where they move him after. Okay, House of the Fears. Never mind. Oh wow, right on top of us. Cool. Look at all these people just coming right up. You tell who's doing the quest. So the coattails. Okay. Oh good, they'll take us right there. Never mind. Oh, this way. I think I have flying this map, don't I? Yes, I do, okay. So it's just a matter of getting some sky. Aha! I am really glad I got this a long time ago. Makes this so much easier. Oops, I hear him trying to click on it. There we go. Got all these people crowding it out. Okay, so. Alright, here we go. Oh, wow, Yugiri's here. Her first appearance since the Stormblood finale. I think she was, as Nick does last time, she may have been involved in the post-Stormblood. But it's her first appearance in a long time. I'll be damned. Okay, so the 4th Imperial Legion, that's the ones under Gabran, who does exist here. Remember making jokes about him when I first went through the Evil East series. It turns out it actually was him. Wow. This is why Square said you had to do the Evil East series, because you would not know who most of these guys were if you didn't do them, in terms of the Evil East NPCs. Ah. Damn, I should have rolled up to this as Gunbreaker, just to see if there's any extra dialogue. This reminds me of kind of like a Final Fantasy V, where you could, you had those special relic weapons. So we're going to Bozja. Okay, so she gets no speaking lines. She just shows up. Well, it's good to know, good for Square, just, let us know that she is still around. Okay, so, go, oh, Marzak's where? Wait. Oh, the area's laggy, that's why. That's crowding out. Alright, let's go. Kind of crappy materia. Oh well. Let's go. So we need to go to the dock. Ah, there we go. Yep, we can just teleport there this way. Save some trouble. couldn't remember what that quest was. That stuff to restore the Enclave, so I may have to do that sometime. How about the Gengos? Opa Gengo style! That airship style reminds me of some of my previous entry, I just can't place it. Maybe Final Fantasy 9 or something. I wonder if this place has an aetherite. Is it aetherite? I think it's actually aetherite. Okay, so apparently Hrothgar can have a really bitchin' mustache. Oh, Geralt. Was it Geralt or was it Geralt? I don't think I've actually heard his name pronounced. Relic dude. My god! Welcome to know, you finish Eureka, he is still in debt to her. That's actually really funny. Oops, I clicked too fast, crap. Yeah, Bozja's incident is discussed back all the way back in the Realm Reborn final cutscenes for Praetorium. At least parts of it are, if I remember correctly. Since the Bozja incident was directly led into the fall of Dalamund, which is talked about during the Praetorium. That's some way back callback. Oh, snap! A cute aura from Evilies. This is another reason why you would need to do Evilies series. You would not know who this is. God damn, popping in like a reverse Thanos over here. There we go. Got all these people in the way. Kinda wish it was spread out, but you know, nothing you can do about that. But yes, you meet this NPC during the Evilly storyline. See? Going off Star Trek on us. I feel like this is gonna go badly. Let's try this option. Oh, the echo. Great, apparently I'm a surveillance camera now. This guy! Never mind that surveillance camera shit. Apparently we are DVR now. Huh, nice. Whoa, she's actually here with us? That's because of her echo. Oh! She doesn't know either. Interesting. Oh, shit! I was, not expecting that. I guess I should have known from the hairstyle. He's aware! Oh, okay, I thought the girl we were seeing over there was just this one. I didn't think he'd be able to come in and see himself like that. Wow, Rowena is a bitch. Oh, this guy. Oh, I like this quest already. Ooh, Mikoto calling him out on that. Wow, that's Oh, this is an interesting memory. We must go deeper! He noped out so fast. Uh-oh, bad things are coming. Oh, you are kidding me, Sid. Wait, what? Well, that was fucking ominous. Uh-oh. Do I have to prevent an assassination attempt or something? Okay, so we need to get Sid. Sorry, I just responded to something in chat. Okay, so gotta go to Railguard's Breach. Off we go. Wait, I think we went too far. Yeah, we did. I'm way too used to going over there just for cashing in stuff. Wait, when the hell did he hire Vieira? Ah, new recruit. I like this Jesse way more than I did the one in Final Fantasy VII. Wait. Holy shit, she is dark skinned. Thought she was wearing a mask. Damn, my graphics suck. I need to turn them up or something. I legit thought she was wearing a mask or something. That is one very dark bunny. Yo, I think it's the shade. The shade also threw me off. Whatever, that is just... That is a very strange looking bunny to me. Strange combo. I don't know if Square knew what they were doing or not. I can get a better look. What the fuck? Kangaroo, that's what it is. That's what this reminds me of. That fucking kangaroo look from like 2002 to 2003 or 2004, I think. That's what this shit reminds me of. That's why it's bothering me. Fucking kangaroo. Okay, so... Oh, it's an option one. Well, honestly, these are all kind of crappy. Maybe we can get something... Maybe something decent for that. Don't worry, engineer. We're confused too. Okay, so the camera will force... Yeah, this, the camera's going to force it. I'm just trying to zoom out a bit. But, okay, yep, it won't let me zoom out fully and move around. Alright. Okay, so we'll go back to the Dominant Enclave. I wonder if the dialogue changes whether or not you do all the domain restoration stuff. I want to say possibly. Okay, we got a long cutscene coming. All right. Let's go. This is gonna be weird. I'm calling it now. Calling it now. It's gonna be fucking weird. Oh, interesting. Okay, so I guess we got a duty instance in here. That's some kind of weird combination of a Memoria from Final Fantasy 9 and Inside Sin from 10. Whoa, cool. I need to find a song for this area. It's pretty nice. It's pretty nice sounding. Okay, so I guess we need to find an item. There's no little mini map to help or anything, so. Ah! Explore around. Okay, that's not gonna help. Oh! We're here. Oh, magic deck armor. Why didn't I not see that before? Oh shit, Imperial theme. We're actually gonna tamper. If this is an excuse for us to fight. Apparently that's a no. Interesting. Whoa, we just get force pulled? Looks like half-ass Vel'Koz is around here. Whatever. I had to hit my Birth Thunder for that one. There we go. There's more of them. Holy shit, that's a lot. Kinda wish I was playing a melee DPS quest now, or, you know, Paladin. Just for that sexy, you know, no effort AoE. Oh crap, did I hit the wrong button? Yeah, I did. Damn it. Well, it's okay. We cleaned them out. I think we got a boss coming here considering this. Yep, looks like a boss room. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I only see that stuff in raids and, you know, dungeons normally. Oh, shit. I was not expecting that. Oh, shit! What the hell is that? Subconscious is my ass! Altered Bahamut. Oh, god damn. Oh, and he's got some hit points on him. How fast I could drop this fucker. rest down that perimeter. Ooh, almost lost the charge. Yeah, I'm gonna lose that acceleration stack, but you know, this is new to me, so I have no idea what the hell I'm doing. There we go. Oh wait, I was told. Okay, that was messed up. I was 100% sure I was in that little spot that was looked like a safe zone, but apparently not. We almost got this guy. Finish him off. Never mind! Okay, I got my ass whipped. I should not have gone in on that. That was a bad call. Okay, so how far back will it put us? That was a really bad call. I should have just waited until it was all done. It's taking a while to load, because we're probably coming right on top of a bunch of people as well who are loading in. Okay, so let's... We could just skip it, because we just now viewed these. Now, Square mentioned something about boss progress. That may put us right back to where we were at. Yeah. That's what I thought, okay. So it put us right back on top of the boss. That's great. That is a huge quality of life thing. Earlier stuff that they should go back, put that in when possible. Because that is a good choice. That's a good idea. Alright, we're back here at the Bahamut. Now I know how he rolls. But you know, I got him down 30%, that's not bad for a first attempt. Damn, that crit! Okay, can I keep it range? Ow. So it seems like it's good to just stay at range until I have everything charged up. Damn, it's fucking harder than the Bahamut in the actual fucking raid. There we go, this time you're not gonna catch me with that. Ah, that time he got me. But... okay, here we go again, moving. probably what got me before was because I died to that, wasn't it? Oh, Giga Flare, that's what's going on. He's using Cure 1? Wow. Wonder if he's so low. Okay, this time I got him. There we go. It better be, we just beat the shit out of fucking Super Bahamut. Whoa, his... That's his... It looks like a fucking Xerox copy. Oh, the young Sid was the point, realized there wasn't going to be a huge issue. Yeah, he figured it was going to be a calamity, and during Shadowbringers' main story, we find out the Guardian Empire was designed to create a calamity. Emmett Selk was trying to do that. Oh, damn. Well then. Yo, that gunbutt looks like a... No, I thought it would look like Squalls for a moment. If I remember correctly, that's actually a Veteran Ward skin. Oh, shit! Stole it! Stole it, Daddy! And it's the actual one, not... the younger version we see in the main scenario for Shadowbringers, as well as the post main scenario for Stormblood. An actual physical copy, physical presence of Solas. Human form. Oh, because it was Virus who was there. Oh no, are you kidding me? Holy shit! What in the fuck? Yo! That's that Vision! Damn. That's some Freddy Krueger shit there. Get shot in a dream, get shot in real life. Huh. Just occurred to me we always see Sid with his goggles in this position. It just now occurred to me he's probably doing it to hide his guardian shit. Ain't that some? Oh, fuck me, he's got weapons now? So, is this a memory or, you know... I think it's the memory. Well, rather, I think it's an antibody, not the actual memory. Alright, let's beat his ass. Antibody. The memories actually recognizing us being there. Yep, see. What if our support changes depending on what we pick? Okay, giving us the final dungeon boss instead of the mid boss. I prefer the mid-boss version. Screenshot that. Oh, badass. My rotation's kind of like fucked right now, but gotta learn to fight. Gonna be easier.
Keep your guard up.
Crap.
This is going to leave a mark.
So a cutscene attack. X marks the spot. This reminds me of Ultima. Ouch. It's exactly like the Ultima phase in Orban. We can finish this guy off. Oh, he's charging up. You gotta hurry. Damn, he's got a lot of hit points on him. Oh, crap. Phew. Crap, move. Oh, no. Phew! Tavor does a game over right there.
I shall protect thee.
Okay, I think I fucked my rotation up, sorry. I'm kinda, I don't know, baked right now, I guess. That should have been, you know, full on in the Scorch, but I fucked it up somewhere. It happens. Oh no! Oh, that's heartbreaking. I got too cocky. I could have finished it. Okay, so we have an idea what we need to do. That was heartbreaking. The last 1%. Oh, damn. Okay, so. We do have an idea. Okay, so we're to skip it, go right back to the boss. Is he gonna put us back at Bahamut? Or at Varus. Okay, puts it back at Varus. That's great. I like this. I really like this. Okay, so. Now, strange thing is, I don't remember Varus being the one supporting it. I may have to look up the lore again, because that just seems like an anomaly either way.
I shall protect thee. Keep
hate GC. I hate OGC clipping like that, but I need to get as much damage out as I can. Alright, get off that. There we go. Oh, he's turning around. Get it. Got me that time. Okay. He hits really hard. This may have been easier in a tank class. Or paladins. Hey, going up that high on mana, bud. I need to stay at range a lot. Oh crap, and I lost my combo. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to be able to finish the melee combo for this. Because I stupidly forgot the cutscene attack. Yeah, it's going to wear out. There we go. Okay, why didn't that let me target? There we go. That was weird. Let's see, wait, hold on. Wait. Shit. I'm trying to count how many people we got here. I think that's what, 8 people total? This is the new trial, isn't it? Okay, spread out before I go in.
I will not hold back.
There we go. This time we got him. Okay. That's the last boss of this one. Okay, good. Wait, did that body change? That body changed. That was weird. Maybe he did get shot. Oh no, it's gonna be his dad, isn't it? Fucking knew it! Dude! He does look like a fucking Xerox copy of him. Looks more kind of more like a, damn it, like a Tactics Sid with a. Hey, the fuck? What are them crazy eyes? Come on, Square, give us a voice! Oh, fucking hell. He was tempered. Bahamut was trying to get himself free. That puts an entirely new fucking spin on things. Yeah, he got himself free by creating the Bozia incident. Then controlled Nail. That's pretty fucking spooky. Straight up some real fucking Monka-esque shit in there. Wow. Talk about a fucking twist. And just think, if you never do the Relic Quest, you would never know about this. Oof. Crystal focus is no wrong responsive, huh? I get the feeling this is talk about future questing in the in this quest line. Okay, he's over here. Well, we gotta wait for everybody to load in. Well, just like I said earlier, it's like a reverse Danos. Everybody popping into existence. There we go. Oh, cool. So we can use the Domain Enclave for this. That's incredibly useful. Ooh. We got a cutscene in Damascus. And Gabranth. Lady of Blades. Uh-oh, something's not right here. This shit's gonna get real freaky fast. Oh, god damn! He is, but he's planning to pull Vader. This shit's getting real. They're already making Inception jokes, and they actually have an Inception achievement joke. That's fucking hilarious. I like that. Okay, so what's next? Alright, yes I am. Alright, so the class you're equipped, the class you're suited up as will determine the weapon you get. We are doing it as Red Mage. Huh. What do you tell us? Okay, so you cannot progress, you cannot make any progress if you change your class or your job. Let's go! Let's fucking do this. Fucking Hancock? I must say Rowena just for the funny part. Oh, it actually is her! I thought they were talking about Hancock. This guy! Oh, okay, I couldn't even see him at first. Looks like someone's got the samurai weapon. Okay, so she's in Kugane? Alright. Well, we are off to Kugane. Okay, yeah, that is the tea house. For some reason I thought it was around here. Rowena's such a bitch. He's funny. Oh, nice. Call back to Revenant's Toll and Dillyshire's outlets for her. Nice. So I guess it means we can go there too if we want to. Probably better considering, you know, Gengos will be laggy as shit for a while. Okay, so we gotta teleport back. You see, okay. We'll do it this way. Whoops, wrong button. Since we had the internet there already done, we should be able to teleport straight to it. And here we go into lag heaven. Lag. Oh no. Fucking minstrel ballad, isn't it, that trial? Whoa! That is a pretty... That's a nice looking rapier. I may actually replace the glimmer on my current one. It looks like a... Kinda like Fiora. That rapier. It looks like one of Fiora's weapons in her skins. Where it seems like he drinks like a fucking D&D dwarf. Oh my god, those materia slots. It's actually better than my current weapon. Holy fuck! Oh god, the damage. Okay, so we can go to Orianna and get to... Okay, good to know. Fucking minstrel. Oh no! Yep, he is the special trial. I fucking knew it, because as soon as I saw the fact we had seven others in there helping. I knew it! I fucking knew it! Alright. So this might be interesting. Huh, they actually know he's dead? Interesting. Guess they would have heard from Gaius or something. You know, Gaius and Astinian. Wait, now that I think about it, why is the dramaturge here and not the minstrel in Kugane? Wouldn't you have gone to Kugane to unlock it? That seems like a weird oversight, but whatever. And again, isn't this... Wait, isn't this the guy from the first? What the fuck's he doing here? Man, this is some weird shit. I'm so confused! That is already an upgrade. I like it. I like it. Let me look at the weapon. I am going to have to... Yeah, I'm going to kill the glam for that weapon. I like this weapon's look, so I will have to clear the glam to play, I mean. Move your fat ass! Getting up stage, I'm on stream here! I do like that the, you know, the hilt could be a little bit different, but... Good look. Does remind me of... I want to say Royal Guard Fiora, but I'm not actually sure. Does look like something, you know, Fiora skin or a future one. Alright. Update the gear set. Where's the other one? You can only put two. Okay, yeah, you can put five in here. I wonder if you can pentamel this stuff. Either way, that's a lot more damage incoming, a lot more stats, so that's pretty cool. That's really, really cool. I'm reading chat. They got a warrior complaining that his axe is a toy from McDonald's. Okay, so let's see. I don't think we can actually upgrade him right now. Can tower talk to Geralt and see if there's anything new. Oh. Yeah, I might have to fix the glam after this, so. Let's see what the... Okay, so you looks like you gotta take the quest over and over again in order to do that. Alright, so looks like we cannot actually upgrade any further right now. Yeah, I can just remove the glamour until... Oh, I do not have any more. Wait, did it not? Oh, okay. The glamour plate cannot override it. Whoops, hit the wrong button. Yeah, this is pretty nice looking. Okay, well, I wonder if we can find the... we're gonna have to look up the warrior axe, because that fucking commentary! Anyway, I guess that's it. You know, since we cannot upgrade him right now, that's probably it for, you know, the relic quest. So, doodles.